Carol, we're going to demonstrate the Tippmann Clicker 700 cutting through the sample material which you sent. We're going to use a steel rule die to set your material on the cutting board, put the die on top of the material, slide it in, hold it, pull it out. You can see it cuts all your circles out. There you go.